When a fellow has the blues and feels discouraged and has nothing else but trouble all his life, when he's always grumbled at and never happy, living with a scolding, aggravating wife. If he's sick and tired of life and takes to drinking, do not pass him by, don't greet him with a frown. Do not fail to lend a hand and try to help him. Always lift him up and never knock him down. Stays out late at night because he's worried, and because his home is not what it should be.
It should be.
Have a smile for him whenever you should meet him. It would help him just the right way, don't you see? And if he gambles when he's in the town or city, lend a hand and do not fail to show him pity.
Always lift him up and never knock him
disgusted. If he's blue and doesn't have a word to say, let him know you are his friend, can be trusted. It would cheer this lonely fellow on his way. If he finds it hard for him to keep his family, let a kind word greet his ear when he's around. Don't say anything at all to make against him.
Always lift him up and never knock him down.
If he has no friends and everyone's against him, if he's failed in everything that he has tried, try to lift his load, to help to bear his burden. Let him know that you are walking by his side. And if he feels that all is lost, he is falling, try to place that poor man's feet on solid ground. Just remember, he's a mother's precious darling.
Always lift him up and never